So now, welcome back again. And if you've made it this far, I believe you are on the right path to getting all A's on your exams. So without further much ado, let us just get into solving the question number two. So with the question number two, what do we have? It says, in the namespace default, the following resources exist: deployment store deploy, a service store SVC, ingress store ingress. Says currently misconfigured. The ingress must route HTTP request to this path, and then it also needs to use the type preface. Now we need to forward traffic to a service called store SVC on port 8080. You know, whenever you get this question, don't just panic, because I used to also panic whenever I'm getting questions on ingress and networking. Just take your time and read the question very carefully and figure out what they are looking for and then give it to them. So the first thing we need to do is to ensure that we have all these resources. So I'll say kget deployment, and then what was the name? It was store deploy. Kget SVC. What was the name as well? Store SVC. Store SVC. Store SVC. Dash O white. Nice, because I wanted to check the selector as well. And then what was it? Kget ingress store ingress. Nice one. So the first thing we need to do, let us also ensure that the label for the deployment is also the same. So let's say kget deployment dash o wide. Nice. I do this to verify that the selectors are the same, because during the exams time, they can trick you. They can change the selector. So if the selectors don't match the networking, there won't be any network flowing from the ingress resource to the deployment. So always ensure that you have all those correct. Now, the main task that is asking us to do is to, first of all, the ingress must route HTTP request to this path. So let us do that. So okay, edit ingress store ingress. Don't panic, just come here and then say where you see path, just change that path to it. So it says path shop, so just replace this wrong with shop, and then the path type, where you see path type, path type, then you give it preface. Should be preface. And then it says you need to forward the traffic to this backend service. So store SVC. So the service name is going to be store SVC. And then the port was 8080, I believe so. So 8080, always copy and paste so that you are sure that you get the right value. Now, during exams, in case you are faced with such a question and you don't know what to do, just go to the documentation, search for ingress. Always select this one and then just look for the first resource that you find. So ingress, you define the API version, it kind is ingress, and then you give the metadata for it. And then sometimes they can trick you. You just need to find the ingress class name, but usually it's just going to be Nginx. And then you can also, you can follow the rules. So now it says we are routing HTTP request to this path, and then the path type is prefix. So that's all. You just look at this sample and then you can do it. It's very straightforward. Once you have a hinge on it, it's very straightforward. So let us save the file, say, and then Now you can see our resource has been edited successfully. Now reconfigure the ingress accordingly. Do not create a new ingress. Ensure that we are not creating a new ingress. So now we have edited. Let us check and see if our work was successfully done. So let's check. Good. Now you can see we have question two also passed. Now we have passed question number two. So if you are able to nail the first one as we did previously, and then if you're able to bank in the ingress question on this one, then you have some good points in the bank, and then still more to go. So I will leave it here, and then in the next video we are also going to tackle one with Ingress API again. So in the next video we will continue our journey, and I wish you all the best. Don't also forget to give this video a thumbs up and also share to your friend, whoever needs it, so that we can all help each other and also learn from each other as well. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay tuned, so that you get notification whenever I drop the next video. See you in the next one.